until you see how they're kicking off season number 3.
Okay, here we go.
Take a deep breath because the Emmy Award-winning Ally McBeal is back. And it's the real McDeal. Here's a look at scenes from tonight's season premiere.
What kind of woman has an affair the week before her wedding?
As opposed to most women who wait till after. John, what are your thoughts?
I'm troubled. There seems to be a rash of oversexed women.
John!
Is Ally having sex?
No, I am not.
Oh, yes, she is. In fact, she'll be doing it on tonight's season premiere in a car wash with co-star Jason Gedrick. Producers and cast members have been very hush-hush about the new season's plotline, but we did manage to get a few intimate details out of co-star Jane Krakowski regarding next week's steamy show.
I saw the episode, and it's pretty hot.
Ally McBeal's Jane Krakowski says it's true. Co-stars Calista Flockhart and Lucy Liu will share a lip lock this season. So why all the controversy?
There's always controversy when two women kiss, and people love Ling and find Ling really sexy, and Ally is still looking for love, and she's sexy and beautiful, and, you know, it's an inter-office romance.
And nobody knows better than Jane. She, too, has shared a kiss with Ally, as Calista openly pointed out on The Tonight Show with Jay Leno last week.
Jane she was kind of violating my tonsils a bit.
Really?
Yeah, I got to talk to Calista about that. She's kissed more girls on our show. It's insane.
Jane tells us Ally's not the only one getting action.
Elena's kissed everybody in the office this season so far. All I've done is kiss, suck, and bite people. So I haven't been doing much filing in the office.
In fact, Krakowski admits this season of Ally is really going to heat up the small screen.
It seems like the office is sexually charged. Everyone's got sex on the brain, or defending a sex case, or having sex. So far it's been a good season for all of us.
Ally McBeal.